I'm glad that went well.
Yes.
There are beasts going wild!
No, not until I finish. Oh my gosh.
What can a man like that do? I intend to watch him fail. It will be extremely satisfying. Witness true might!
See the light, but I suppose I always expected that this.
Yes,
that's one more stepping stone on my path to true might.
Why did you make these loading screens?
It will be difficult to continue
because we've been playing two player.
Xu Huang's might brought down Wu's fake castle and brought victory to Wei.
Okay, so the person I was using was the one that discovered that fake castle wall that they made. So he was the one that figured that broke it.
Wei and Wu
in that battle.
However, Xu Huang refused to let that interfere with his training.
So he went back to training.
He did not care where he was or whether the battle had ended.
Oh.
He was determined to reach the pinnacle of true might.
He wants true might no matter what. He wants
as a warrior
to be the mighty.
That was how he chose to live his life.
And there's his weapon.
Master Xu Huang.
Master Sima Yi.
You're already a great commander. Why are you sneaking off to practice?
I cannot be seen training. In front of the people I am training. I am not that skilled.
You're just being humble.
No, it's true. A simple man like me is only able to succeed. Thanks to his leaders. Like our lords, Lord Cao Cao and Lord Cao Ping. I know I must improve my skills so that I may repay my good fortune.
I feel the exact same way. It is the work of selfless and talented people like you that allows a man like me to continue to govern the Central Plains. Xu Huang, I will continue to depend on you and on your skills.